पूरा देश जानता है कि थर्ड वेव आने जा रही है।
With every passing day, COVID cases in the country are increasing at the very rapid rate.
Vaccines are not available and there is a shortage of oxygen and ICU beds in the country.
आप इवेंट बाजी बंद कीजिए, जिसको भी वैक्सीन की जरूरत है उनको दिलवाइए।
कांग्रेस लीडर राहुल गांधी has shot off a letter to Prime Minister Narendra Modi. He said that the devastation caused by the pandemic and the government's lack of strategy has forced him to write this letter to the Prime Minister once again.
पूरा देश जानता है कि सेकंड वेव से पहले हमारे साइंटिस्ट्स ने, डॉक्टर्स ने सेकंड वेव की बात की थी और उस समय जो एक्शन सरकार को लेने थे, जो उनका बिहेवियर होना चाहिए था, वो नहीं रहा और आपको पूरे देश को सेकंड वेव का असर सहना पड़ा। पूरा देश जानता है कि थर्ड वेव आने जा रही है, वायरस म्यूटेट कर रहा है और थर्ड वेव आएगी और इसीलिए हम एक बार फिर कह रहे हैं कि सरकार को थर्ड वेव के लिए पूरी तैयारी करनी चाहिए। जो रिक्वायरमेंट्स हैं, हॉस्पिटल बेड्स की रिक्वायरमेंट्स हैं, इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर की रिक्वायरमेंट्स है, ऑक्सीजन की रिक्वायरमेंट है, दवाइयों की रिक्वायरमेंट है, जो सेकंड वेव में नहीं की गई उनको थर्ड वेव के लिए बिल्कुल करना चाहिए।
With every passing day, COVID cases in the country are increasing at the very rapid rate. The latest, we're about to cross 2 lakh mark in daily cases as COVID infections continue to rise across the country. The next fortnight could be critical because the numbers, by all indications, could go even higher. Most epidemiologists, in fact, are saying that this wave could peak any time between the 15th of January and the 15th of February. And infections in cities like Delhi and Mumbai could hit 50,000 cases per day. As this third wave peaks, how bad will it get? How prepared is India?
In Andaman Nicobar, before the tsunami came, the water went out. When the water went out, everybody went to get the fish. When they went to get the fish, the water came in. So the water is going to come. And I've been warning the government that a mass coming. And they are fooling about, they are not clear about what they have to do. India should be preparing itself, not just for COVID virus, but for the economic devastation that is coming. Right? I'm saying it again and again and again. Nobody is listening to me. I am sorry to say, our people are going to go through unimaginable pain in the next 6 months.
The opposition is up in arms against the government's priority in going ahead with the Central Vista project in the midst of a pandemic. In fact, Congress's MP Rahul Gandhi has now alleged that this is happening when there are no tests being done. Vaccines are not available and there is a shortage of oxygen and ICU beds in the country. Rahul Gandhi has yet again appealed through the centre to stop spending on PR and unnecessary projects as well as focusing on vaccines instead.
मोदी जी, आपने कहा था कोरोना की लड़ाई 18 दिन में जीती जाएगी, आपने घंटी बजवा दी, थाली बजवा दी, मोबाइल फोन की लाइट जलवा दी, कोरोना आगे बढ़ता गया और अब दूसरी वेव है और लाखों लोग कोरोना के शिकार हो गए। आप इवेंटबाजी बंद कीजिए, जिसको भी वैक्सीन की जरूरत है उनको दिलवाइए, वैक्सीन का एक्सपोर्ट बंद कीजिए, और जो हमारे गरीब भाई बहन हैं उनको इनकम सपोर्ट एकदम दीजिए।
Congress leader Rahul Gandhi has shot off a letter to Prime Minister Narendra Modi. He said that the devastation caused by the pandemic and the government's lack of strategy has forced him to write this letter to the Prime Minister once again. Attacking the centre, the former Congress president said that the government declared a premature victory when the virus was still spreading. Rahul Gandhi then went on to say that the nationwide lockdown now appears inevitable, and this, he claimed, was a manifestation of the Narendra Modi government's failure. The Congress Party MP from Wayanad in Kerala suggested that they must track mutation, vaccinate extensively, and offer financial support to vulnerable sections of society.